Catch of the day. Let's get it. Daniel Beach Pier.